Guys, as you can see, screen is complete, actually working in terms of touch. So this is how you change your screen for this Samsung phone. So once again, guys, for those persons who are new to the YouTube channel, new to the TikTok channel, please remember to click on that subscription and follow button. Whoops, Femitech is out of here.